Artificial intelligence is all around us. It fuels our vehicles' navigation systems and the smart devices in our homes. It's personalizing the way that we experience social media and the music apps on our smartphones, how we interact with online stores, and how we play video games. But it's also quietly shaping our financial institutions and our supply chains and restaurants and our city planning and the way we make products. Some people are excited about these new innovations, and others are more nervous or even scared about the issues AI might cause. So consider how artificial intelligence will impact our future. Will AI have more of a positive influence or more of a negative influence on our world? Consider how machine learning might change different industries and what that means for the job market. How will it change our economy? Consider how AI will change education, the way we do school, and how we learn. Consider how it will change criminal justice and policing. And what will that mean for privacy? Think about the way AI will change different art forms, from writing to visual art to videos in cinema to music. Consider how it might change our healthcare systems. What will it mean for engineering and product design? Think about the social and political changes that might occur as a result of AI. How will it impact your daily life in the future? How will it change your normal routines? Consider the problems that AI might solve, but also the new ethical dilemmas we will experience. Now make a case for whether AI will have an overall negative or positive impact on our world.